introduction. Okay, welcome back to the Teddy Talk Show. New Year's special. Da-da. Part 2 of the Twilight Saga. No, I'm just kidding. Or am I? Welcome our first guest from the... Welcome our first guest of the second part. Once again, the main stars of Tears of Yesterday's Tomorrow or Tomorrow's Yesterday. Nobody has gotten that straight. Yeah. Okay, so
hi, I'm like Teddy Shaw once again. Where's my friend?
Oh, hi there. Back. Well, once again, another question. So, do you like to be a world traveler as well as a famous actress?
I'm not a world traveler. Get your facts straight, lady. I know my facts. I went to, like, law school. What does that have to do with anything? Like, really? Like, seriously, people? By the way, if you didn't watch part one, click right there or there.
And subscribe. Anyways, back to the show. Okay, so, once again, another question. What is your favorite song?
My favorite song,
I would have to say, Super Bass by Nicki Minaj. I'm gonna leave you to your moment, little brother man guy.
As you can see, I'm dancing on my head.
Oh my gosh, that dance is like so in.
Alright, now you're going away. We're playing music for the rest of the time. And subscribe and tell us what your favorite song is out of these songs.
Yes, please click on that comment below, like right there, or down there. Right, click, please click in the comments. Down there.
Please click!
Click, click, click all you can. And another part of this talk show. Producer Guy, please stop this song so I can tell the viewers something. Guy, stop it. 1 second, people. Okay, so... in this talk show, we are going to ask you if you could identify this song because the producer cannot. One moment. Teddy, stall, please. Will I find the song? Okay, now please, producer, stop that song. Okay, please identify this song.
Give you a hint. It's a stupid song.
It is the blues, kind of. Okay, so if you can identify that song, then you are awesome. If you cannot, then you are not. You are the exact opposite.
Now we are going to dance to the rest of these songs for the rest of the time.
And we'll be explaining some things about how to click, click, clickety, click. And we will be advertising. We are going to be advertising right now. Okay, I'm going to advertise the first thing. Apple. iPod. Buy them or be square. Please comment in the down bar because the producer really likes comments. click, and click the subscribe button. It's right up there.
Right there.
Or if you have something that has to do with iPods, iPhones, iPads, whatever, eyes.
Anything that is electronic, or you go on the website to YouTube.
It would be an information up there, and then at the scroll down a little bit, and it'll say subscribe to the producer.
Whatever. We can click nonsense 6.
Please do not subscribe to Nika Cupcake 611 if you are watching this, because part 1 is on that channel.
Who cares? Let's just dance. Hippie time.
Mom, get out of my shot.
Hey, I thought Hippie, you were dead. I thought you were dead.
I rose from the dead, okay?
What the heck is wrong with you? You suck so much. You suck so much. You suck so much.
Advertising again. Bye. Kobe Music Headphones.
You guys want to see some real headphones? You ready?
They cost $200 and something.
Ta-da!
Put them in the middle of my hand so I can advertise them.
These headphones are awesome.
No, they are not. They are awful.
They're called Beats, baby.
Get them out of my sight. They're awful.
Produced by Dr. Dre.
The best ones are by Cody.
You know what? You don't know nothing about these headphones. Headphones are better than those little scampy little things.
Yeah, but those are like tough and like bleh.
So mine's are in styles, yo.
They're garbage.
Mine's in styles, yo.
That's in
power. Mine's in styles, yo.
Stop throwing yourself in my face. Advertising. Time to advertise. I need something to advertise.
So,
this TV.
It is over 70 years old.
Yeah. Buy it, like, right now. See, it's indestructible. You might not want to do that again, friend.
You want to see me get killed?
Well, this is the end of the New Year special. Ready, guys? Let's say Happy New Year all together. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Happy!